Sagittarius, how you doing? So we're here to do your channel messages. This is not a tarot reading, not this part. It is towards the end. It's a different kind of approach, but mainly this is the channeled messages, and then you just relate them to your lives in any which way you feel possible, okay? But there's some sort of mission, okay? Mission impossible. And it just seems to be impossible in order to stop someone. It's like, stop, look, listen, it's around a Cancerian. I was going to say Capricorn, but look, just stop, look, listen. Please stop driving so fast. There's something to do with, like, stop going so fast. Like, someone's, like, really rushing in. It's like, no, I'm sorry, but that's way too fast. There's loads of stuff pouring in, is what I feel. I don't know if that's a bad... If it's work, it feels like it's work, and it's like, you know what, this is work, and it's all pouring in, and now what do I do with it all? Because I feel like you're juggling quite a lot of few things, if I'm honest, Sagittarius, around your life and stuff. But I did hear Homer. Homer Simpson, something to do with Simpsons or the name Simpson, okay? But a homebody also, Homer, home from home. Someone likes to just stay at home quite a lot, or you work from home, and because you work from home or you've been asked to stay at home, I feel a lot of you now, if you are, and it's to do with the coronavirus, that you're all kind of shoved into one, because I feel like everything's being bundled up into one thing, a little bit like my Patreon. but I'm just going to bundle it all in, and then we're all in here, like the Eight of Swords, so you could be dealing with an Aquarius energy or a Leo, okay? But we're all bundled into one energy, into one house, and now, do you know what? It's just too much now, I don't know how to cope. So I don't know if you've got work and you're like, you know what, thank God that I've got work now because I can get out from this house, because it's like, it feels like it's a little bit crazy at the moment, if I'm honest, around where you're living, if I'm honest, Sagittarius. Okay, so your main message was only fools and horses, so you could be dealing with anyone called Dave, Rodney or Trigger, right? But finger on the trigger. So I feel like someone's ready to erupt and explode, and like, you know what, if you just say one more thing, I'm going to erupt. Okay, I don't know who this is. It doesn't have to be your lover or mother. I'm saying it can be something to do with your mother. So if you are a mother, it could be to do with your kids, right? Or a partner. But I'm picking up a lot of double dealing, if I'm honest. Like scamming is what I'm hearing. Like scan, like a retina scan for some of you. Like trying to see properly, but they're saying a scan. Like I need to go for a scan. But I'm also hearing like a scam, like a fool, Pisces energy, like a trick. Like someone's trying to play a trick on me. And I feel like I'm being fooled, and I feel like I'm being copied. Copycat, something to do with also around a Leo. We went over this in... I've been going over this for ages, around copycats. People copying people, mimicking people, or trying to be like them, right? It's like, I just want to be like you. And if I want to be like you, something to do with you, probably Ali or something like that, Al, Steve, went through this before. Loads of times, something about mimicking and copying, and like, are you copying my material, or are you just going to try and be like me? Because there's someone like, I just want to be like you, and I want to be like you, and I want to do it like you. Something to do with like you, your alchemy in you or something. But again, I want to be like you, I want to be like you, I want to be like you, I want to be like you. Now, if this is you, then someone wants to be like you. So it's like, I want to be like you, I want to be able to do what you do. Why can't I do what you do? I want to do. Something to do with loads of doing, or stewing, the name's Stuart, but someone's stewing on it. Someone's like, you know what, I'm so sick to death of people copying, or trying to be like me. So you could be going through like a trigger of like, why is it that as soon as I come up with an idea, someone else comes up with the same idea? Or I need to come up with an idea that outbeats you, because there seems to be like a competition. Now this could have anything also to do with around music and beats, because I'm hearing like beats, and I need to get the latest beat out, or I need to get the latest thing out, okay? So the latest and greatest, something about an album as well, like the greatest album. The greatest love of all is also what I'm picking up, around a fool, around a Pisces has the greatest love of all, so they have the greatest love of all. So it's something around a Pisces having the greatest love of all. So some of you, your partner is a Pisces. Or you are one, right? But whatever it is, it's the greatest love. So the greatest hits. No, they keep saying like hitting on me. Someone keeps hitting on me all the time, like the greatest hit. But I also heard only fools and horses. Now, because of this, there was Derek and Delboy, right? And they were always like, you all right, Sandy, getting on. Right? Do you want to buy a bit of this? Do you want to buy that? Yeah, it's the latest thing is going. It's the latest thing. And it wasn't. It was complete and utter scam. So it isn't the latest thing. So I don't know what this is for. Hold on. Stephen King, or something to do with the thing or the latest thing. It's like, this is the latest and the greatest. But then there's this thing energy of like, well, what is this thing? I can't quite pick up what this thing is. Sting, also Sting, which would be a better card reader, something about a card reader, because I always relate it to Leo or Neon, right? So something to do with a sniper, so something to do with a spy. Something to do with a spy, someone keeps spying on someone, trying to copy, like either physically like copy it into, okay, this is a video, and I'm going to take that video and physically copy it and use it as my own. Or it's, I want to be like you, and I'm going to copy exactly what you do and what you say word for word, because I want to be like you. And if that's in someone's head, that's also copying, because I pick it up. So it's something like, I want to be like you, and I want to do what you do, so I'm going to copy what you do and try to be like you. Do you know what I'm saying? There's something like, I want a Beyonce, or B, the name B, B, okay, always picking up B, BB, or Beyonce, or fiance. Okay, so some of you, this is around your fiance, okay, and I'm picking up that there is something to do with around this Pisces energy of a fiance, okay. So anyway, so some of you could have something to do with around an Aries, because they had something to do with one of the channel messages that I've got, but we'll get onto that. No. Spouse equals marriage or divorce. Grounds for divorce. You really could have something to do around Taurus or Aries. Okay. But spouse. I keep hearing spouts. Having doubts. Someone's having doubts around, I don't know, the relationship, or doubts around marriage, or if it will ever work out. Because I don't know why. Sorry, but there's something on my screen and it is so annoying. Okay, it's something to do with around, like, you might not be doubting your partner, but if there's exes involved, because I'm picking up X marks the spot, and also something around a Capricorn or Pisces, all these energies, okay, and it's kind of like I'm having second doubts if this is ever really going to work out. Now, I don't know if a lot of you need to get divorced, because it was grounds for divorce and also marriage, and some of you need to get divorced first before you can get married. And there's this kind of like before and after kind of effect. It's like, well, what do we speak about and what do we do before this? Because if this comes up, then what do we do? So some of you could be going for a tribunal, or it could be anything to do with around the court, or waiting for something to come in order to get divorced, to get married, right? So a lot of you could have been dating someone for quite some time, but this can be happening in your family as well. If you're noticing that your family members are kind of doing this, that it's the same energy, it's coming in as something that you're witnessing within your family, right? So I'm picking up an energy, Sagittarius, of like, right, first that we need to get divorced before we get married. So that's for the people that are obviously looking to get divorced and a settlement from the ex in order to get married to the current partner, right? Because that's grounds for divorce. So some of you, right, you are married, but you are witnessing this around your children, right? And it is kind of this energy of like, well, there needs to be something first before we can actually go ahead on it. So this might be plans of, I don't know, looking for a venue or waiting for the coronavirus to end. Because I do feel this energy of someone feeling very down and low about it. I also pick up around Virgo energy here now somewhere. Of around, don't feel so low about it, don't feel so down about it, it's all right, right? So there's some sort of bad news that seems to be coming in for somebody during this time, Sagittarius, of some good news, bad news, good news, bad news. So you also got Libra here for a lot of you. And if that is involving Libra, that is involving work and also divorce and settlements of marriage. So it's kind of like, well, we're expecting for the best, but we're also expecting the worst outcome as well. So it feels like that this outcome has not actually come out yet. So a lot of you are waiting for something, I feel, to be delivered. Now, some of this could be like a child that is in the family and you're waiting for it. Some of you, it's a physical something coming through the door and you're waiting for it to come through the door. Okay. But some of you are waiting for definitely for something to be delivered, right? Like a baby or something in the soul group of hearing about a pregnancy, because I'm definitely hearing like a pregnancy test and I need to go for a test and an exam. So this would be children, right, needing to go for an exam. Or Sam. I'm also picking up the name Sam, Samantha, okay, Lanny as well, Lanny, or a nanny. Something to do with like, I need to get myself a nanny in order to go to work. So if a lot of you are single parents, you're probably looking for like I suppose it would be a nanny, because I'm hearing daycare centre, like day and night, something to do with sun and moon. Okay, so like from day, like I work during the night and you work during the day, and if we're, neither of us are here, like if you're not at work here, I'm definitely hearing, hold on, something to do with like day and night, right, sun and moon. So sun is going to be father and moon is going to be the mother, right? So if this is anything to do with your actual physical parents, that would mean that, if it is, that would mean that they're not together. They, your parents are separated in certain ways, okay? But when I'm also looking at sun and moon, I'm looking at, like, I work at night and you work during the day. And when you're here during the day, I'm away at night. So a lot of you, you're kind of finding it very difficult in order to, as couples, okay, you're finding it very difficult to make the time for each other, because there's a lot of, because I feel like Sagittarius, like there's so much work, right, to be done, like physical manual work and labour. Something to also the Labour Party as well, just something very political. But so that would be waiting for furlough and this sort of crap to end. But something to do with, like, you work at night and I work during the day, and if neither of us are really here. No, because there's someone here and then there's someone here. So, okay. So if you're together with someone, I'm picking up that there's so much work that trying to actually find to come together, because I'm hearing come together right now over me. And it's something to do with your sex life, sorry, but might be compromised in certain ways of so much work. And you lot not really being in the house together so much. Heather, I'm also picking up Heather. But I'm not here, you're here. And then when you're not here, it's kind of like that. It's a little bit like roles reversed, right? It's this kind of thing of like, when I'm here, you're not here. And then when I am here, you're not here. So some of you do like a 12-hour shift. Or like you pull a lot of shift work. Right, so someone gets called in to go to work just as the partner arrives back home, and you think, ah, okay, now we've got a little bit of 12 on the clock, so it must be something to do around a Pisces, Gemini or Capricorn, okay? Yeah, because that would be 3 and 3, which would be 6 and 6. So you've got Gemini, Capricorn, and Pisces, okay? Wherever these are in your chart, I'm not sure. So Gemini, Pisces, Capricorn, 3 and 3. So it's work. So you could have a life path number 3 for a lot of you, right? If you've got life path number 3, it'll be to do with like teaching, studying, and also work. Like you would do a lot of hours. Like what, if you'll come together like around the energies of 3, okay, or 6 even. 6 would be a lot to do with family, but 5 I'm looking at really. Is to do with like when I'm here, you're not here, and then when I'm here, you're not here, and then 5 is also going to represent Taurus and work. So you've kind of got this energy of like when I'm at work, you're at work, and then when you're at work, I'm at home and you're at work. So a lot of you are finding it very difficult to come together and actually have some quality time with your partner if you're physically in relationship or married here, because I really am picking up a married couple, but then I am also picking up grounds for divorce, right? So I don't know where that energy is coming from if you are physically getting divorced but you actually have somebody here, because I do feel like a lot of you do have a partnership and you do have a relationship and you're waiting for some kind of like divorce settlement so you can go into a relationship, or divorce settlement from an ex so you can get married with a present partner is what I'm feeling, right? Because there's definitely some sort of settling energy, like I need to settle down, but there's so much work to be done that I don't know where we're finding the time to actually settle down as a couple, to find the time to relax and to find the quality time. Definitely around Gemini is what I'm picking up, like quality, equality, which would always not be equality because there would always be a masculine, feminine energy. So you always got kind of like everything seems to be outweighing around the pros. So this could be a Gemini Libra energy, right? Involved in here somewhere, but like you're at work. Some of you work as a care worker because I'm picking up as a 6 of Pentacles. So some of you either work at a shop and you have a shop, or some of you work in the general public of like either cleaning or I don't think banks, because I would normally say banks and money, right? But I am picking up the riverbank. Someone lives down a riverbank. There's a river and a riverbank, because I'm picking up Paul Weller, and he'd done a song about riverbank. So you could be called Paul, right? Anyway, so what was I saying? They're saying that there's wow, I've completely forgot where I was. What was we kicking on? It's something to do with wow, I really have lost my flow now. Something to do with I seem to be losing my flow, like losing my religion. REM, Virgo. Someone here of like trying to compromise with someone, but at least seem to be losing a child or losing someone to somebody. Okay, but again, so we're going to go down the grounds of divorce, right? So some of you, you're kind of like looking at this energy of needing to get divorced and this settlement so you can settle down and get married. And I'm definitely picking up like settle, like I need to settle. I need to settle this first. Like, oh, I'm always called out. Sorry, that was it. Six of Pentacles. Some of you work as a care assistant, like a care worker, and you do this for like children and or elderly people. And some it's a shop, and I wouldn't say bank. That was where I kicked on it, right? Which was to do with a bank. So, River Bank. But they're saying River Island, or say River Island, which is ordering a company that orders things, right? River Island. No, Peterborough. Some of you could be around from a place called Peterborough. Or the name Peter or Paul. Peter or Paul. Fly away, Peter. Fly away, Paul. Come back, Peter. Come back, Paul. So it's kind of, okay, I'm just going to fly off. I'm just going to quickly go off and do this, and then I'm going to be back. So you've kind of got this energy of like Superman, Batman around, also Gemini. It's like, okay, 1 minute you're here, and the next minute you're back. And it's kind of like, well, bruv. It's like, no, I'm sorry. But it's kind of like you get this work call, right? And it's like, okay, I'll be there in a minute, right? Man, this one suddenly got bright. It's kind of like, or Carol Ann, something in the TV around Carol, right? Carol is watching, there's a Carol. Christmas Carol, something to do with a Christmas Carol. or the name Carol, right? And Anne, Carol and middle name Anne. Carol, middle name Anne, you're dealing with a Virgo, right? So for a lot of you, or a caravan, someone lives in a caravan also, like a care package. I'm picking up like a care package. Or a care home. Care home, care package, or a caravan. Like wants to go off into a caravan. Or in a van, right? In a van itself. Or it could be a traveling company, right? And it's like, I'm always in my van. It's like my van of where I work is kind of like my home in a way. So you could be from Australia or so, home in a way. But something to do with around like, I'm always in my van and I like all my stuff is in my van and I always seem to be in it all of the time. So I've kind of got like, it's not like a living van, but it's more of like a living doll, right? So it's like, you're right, doll. Someone calls someone doll a lot. You're right, doll. You're right, doll. You're right, doll. You're right, doll. Unless you've got a blow up one in the van or something, because I'm just going to have to put this blow up doll because it seems to be talking to a dummy half the time. So I don't know what that is. I prefer to talk to a dummy. Or it's like talking to a dummy. Wurzel. Gummidge. Wurzel? Whitworth. Whitworth or Wentworth? Whitworth, Whittlesea, someone's whittling or so, someone whittles in a van, it's like, bruv, stop whittling, stop moaning, stop, what's the matter? I mean, I don't know if this is kids in a van or something, but someone whittles quite a lot, right, but I definitely picked up like a place called Whittlesea, right, and then also we'll see, so there's this promise that seems to be here around Victoria Street, or Victoria Promise. And it's like, I promise you, Vicky, or Vic, I keep picking up Vic, V, 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 or Steve, or VD, hopefully not. There's something around V and D, V and D, the DMV. So that's to do with child protection services and the DMV. It's also to do with driving licenses, and if you work for children and driving, you need a DMV. Yeah, so that is driving, like an instructor or needing to pass the test, or like a DMV, right? So what have you got coming up? So I also heard house proud, someone's very proud of their house, and like they've probably just moved in or something like that, and I'm very proud of where I live, like it's a well-established house is what I pick up, because I heard House on Haunted Hill. So I don't know if you've got anything to do with a school, which would also be Grange Hill. So you work at a school as a teacher or something, or like studying to be a teacher, because I'm picking up three energy. So anybody like Pisces energy would also be around a three for me, and a mother, the Hangman, and also a life path three. So you're looking at always being like a teacher and someone that's trying to train others, or a trainer. I'm picking up Lorraine or trainer, like I'm studying to be a trainer. Someone here is studying to be like a gym instructor or like a gym teacher, but at a school. It goes to school as a gym instructor or a gym teacher. And also the name Jim as well, the name Jim. If any of these messages come through, I've got no idea if they're deceased loved ones or not. But if they are, this is just a message for people, okay, that they're present. So it's something like, wow, so there is someone called Jim here. Jim. This person's saying something around Jim, Jan. The name Jan. Jim and Jan. Jam or Jan, the name Jan, right? But Jim. Imogen. Imagine all the people living. Yeah, something to do with John or Lennon, right? John, well, there's plenty of people here now, bruv. They're all swarming around like ghosts. Oh, look, there's a light. Let's swarm it. So, Jim. It says something about jam, that you can always remember someone wearing pajamas, like pajamas and jam. Like, I don't know if this is like a, what do you call it over America where you have jam and jelly or something? I don't know, jam and jelly? Melly, smelly or mel? Jam, Jim and mel, Melanie. But like, you can remember something about, can remember something around pajamas and something and jelly. Petroleum jelly? Whoa, where are you going? Up that one. Something about petroleum. Trojan horse. Something around children. Freddy. Because I'm also hearing, you're all my children now. And something around the school bus. And the name Jim. I used to drive a school bus. Used to drive a bus here called Jim, James, around a bus, and there's the name James here. Michael James Douglas Morrison. Michael James. Oh, wow. What are we doing? Sagittarius. That's my dad. You're right, Dad. Wow. Michael James. Yes, son, that's me. Oh, okay. Hello. You're right. but for other people, Michael James or Douglas or Morrison's, right? The Morrison's Hotel. Follow me down. You got to tell all the people that you see. Follow me down. You got to follow me down. Something to do with around telling all the people. Your mother is telling all the people. Yeah, I know that one, Dad. Your mum's telling all the people. So someone's like, oh, listen, I'm very proud of them. Someone's like, I'm very proud. I'm very proud of them. Oh, okay. So your dad is saying, I'm very proud of you. Oh, dear. Very proud of you. So that's obviously going to be messages for other people as well. I'm very proud of you, son. I'm also picking up the name of Tina Turner. Something to do with devastating news around Tina Turner. The name Tina. But there's fathers that are here, right? And they're saying that I'm very proud of you. If you've lost your father, they're all as a collective message of saying that I'm very proud of you. Okay, very proud of you. I'm also putting up the name proud as well. Proud. Proud. Pride. Also around Libra. Pride. Have pride. Have courage. Leo. Have pride and have courage and have strength. I heard also something to do with please have some more self-respect for yourself. I don't know what that is. Have some more self-respect. Because I'm hearing Mel or Kim and respectable. Respectable, right? And respect them. Respect your elders. So this might be for your daughters or something. And they're saying, look, please respect your elders. Because I'm hearing please have some more self-respect. I don't know who, what message or who that's for, but I am hearing, please have some self-respect. Think of yourself. Something also around a Pisces, shellfish, is selfish. There is somewhat something around a lot of you guys that have been dealing with a Pisces, and they're saying selfish. Selfish. Or Michelle, shell, but like shell fish. And they keep saying that a lot of you like have some more respect for yourself than to put up with all of that around being something to do with around, but this would be to do with someone that you've been going through shit with for a long time. And they're saying, look, please have some self-respect or respect yourself, right? Respect yourself. Respect yourself, self-worth, worthies, worth. Worthing? I'm picking up worthing, worthies. Worthies originals? Something to do with the originals, about a vampire, the originals. And that would be to do with someone that draining someone's energy. Or account, because I'm picking up someone's draining someone's account, like they're using somebody or draining their account. Or is down the drain, like a water sign is down the drain. Something got flushed away, right? And it got wiped like down the drain, like Adrian. Or something got, we all float down here like a clown or a tear. And I'm hearing like something got like swept away in the water. Something's got swept away. Someone's going to be swept away off their feet. So someone's, because I'm hearing weather with you and their band, fall at your feet, swept away at your feet. Whenever I fall at your feet, and let your tears rain down on me. Something to do with Rainer, the name Rainer. But every time I fall at your feet, like someone's going to sweep someone off their feet and ask them a very important question of probably marriage or something, of sweeping someone off their feet like a whirlwind romance, because I'm hearing bad romance or something, but that came for another one, something to do with romance, romancy, Nancy Drew, romancy, like fiance or romancy, Beyonce, B, or Beyonce is a fiance. So someone that's called B is going to get a fiancé. It's their fiancé. Or it's their lover. Or their mother. Fiancé, Beyoncé, mother. Beyoncé's mother. Or B's mother. Bee's mother and Bee's father. Bee's mother, Bee's father. Beat the mother, beat the father. Someone's in a competition around an ex, around trying to beat the ex. Like, I need to beat you to the competition. And I need to, like, because it's like a power couple, right? JJ or Jay-Z. But Beyonce and Jay-Z, right? And it's a bit like a whirlwind power struggle thing. I don't know. That's it. I've cried. Thanks for that. Well, that's a message for me as well. You're right, Sag. How you getting on? So, we're now going to just do a think of questions, because there's yes, no in here. And there's other things. Yes, there you go. Yes! So just think of questions and I'll try and relate them when I go through it. Nanu, interconnection, have you thought about it? Someone's like, have you thought about it yet? Well, I am thinking about it. Someone's really contemplating on it, whatever it is. It's like, hold on, let me just think about it. Sagittarius, within the next few weeks, there you go, expect something within the next few weeks. Someone being born, 31, you got four. So you got Scorpio. Something being born into the family in the next few weeks. So if your Sagittarius is around anybody that you know of being pregnant, they could well be giving birth in four, obviously, right? Trust me, brother, it's just the way I break down the matrix. But four, Scorpio, news, milestone, and also within the next few weeks. So stay tuned for your December reading, right? Your actual tarot reading. But they're saying that there's going to be something around a rebirth situation or a birth itself. I'm also picking up birther and slender. But rebirth. So this would be pregnancy and expecting some news within the next few weeks of this person actually giving birth. So whoever that is, I don't know, but giving birth in the next few weeks. Also, expect some news, the unexpected. I'm hearing the unexpected news. I'm expecting the worst. Why would you be doing that? If you believe in a thing called love, this has come out for another reading, that if you believe, within the next few weeks, if you believe it to be true, it will more than likely happen, right? Well, this is getting on my nerves, bruv. It's a little bit too bright. Something is a bit too bright. The light is too bright. It's too bright. Too bright for my eyes. If you believe within the next few weeks, it will come true. Trust. Perfect timing. Wow, y'all got good reading here. Well, so far. What can I pick up, Jenny, through this? So, what were we channeling? Some sort of accomplishment of passing a test, and expect news about this within the next few weeks. And also around, if you're looking for divorce or news coming in, what we were channeling, expect that within the next few weeks of witnessing something or news coming in within that next few weeks. Okay, so relate the channeled stuff, whatever I was saying, I can't remember now, within the next few weeks. Okay, if you believe in a thing called love, then you trust this person. If you're in love with this person, you trust them wholeheartedly. And you trust them with your business as well, here. There is someone out there that does trust. I'm also picking up Maria. Maria, that is you there. Looks like your icon for some reason. Marie or Mel? But definitely begins with M. Okay, M. Emily or Emma or Emmy. Emmy. Like a Grammy. Graham, the name Graham. Or grandmother. Becoming a grandmother. This person here is going to be becoming a grandmother. So perfect timing. So I'm definitely seeing a grandmother though here. A grandmother. Becoming a grandmother. For some of you. Right, so let's see, within this next few weeks, what is this news about in the next few weeks? Well, money, success, business, your person here. Aries, sorry, I said Aries. Well, it can be anybody because it's general. But Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn, money. Expect something very stable in your life within the next few weeks. Okay, a good job offer. Being able to afford to do what you want. And probably news from your father or mother here. Or your son. What's this King of Pentacles for? The son. Your son here. You could have news from your son. But expecting news within the family here. Because this is also God. So this is a father here. A father figure. So it could be you as a male. Sagittarius watching. But something to do with around expecting something new to come into the family. Because this is new, right? So expect a new job, new more offers at work. Okay, things like a family holiday. But expecting news in the family itself to do with possible pregnancy. If you believe. If not, it's a job. More of it, if you believe. Wow. That's your counterpart. King and the Queen of Pentacles. Can't go wrong. But again, I picked up Sun and Moon, if you can remember. Somebody, your father and mother may not be together here. Father and mother. Or your partner's father and mother. What's this Queen of Pentacles? As a partnership, you can't beat it. If you believe. If you believe in your partner, she believes in you. To pull things together into the family. Childbirth here. The child. Your partner as a woman, if you're male, has a could be pregnant. Could be pregnant. Because this is someone that's coming into your life very quickly, very fast. It's like bursts onto the scene here. Trust. But this is presently, this energy. Not future predicted. That's the prediction of the channeled stuff. Here, trust about a holiday that could be coming up or a break or that you will find time to be together here. This is a coming together with your partner. If you're working a lot, there will be some sort of like a break here. The fall. But it's going to cost you, is what I heard. It's going to cost you. What's that Five of Wands for? Some kind of like argument around a trip away or a holiday. Or during school holidays, it's going to cause some more strife around children. So that's a school break and holiday in the school term, right? So there's going to be some arguments around children. So if you've got exes that are apart, there could be arguments that are caused by the ex here. Perfect timing. There could be a delivery of a child here. Perfect timing. Perfect timing, Capricorn. Wow. So the counterpart to Aries. So generally, as a mother, you're a mother here for a lot of you. If not, this is the pecan pie and the piece on the side. And it would be involving Pisces. And you'll get the truth about this person here. Doesn't have to be anything bad. But within perfect timing, destiny is going to deliver you a baby. And it could well be an air sign or Pisces here. But something is going to be delivered karmically around this woman, around this empress that is normally a Pisces to me, but it would be a person that has also ever been indicative with a Pisces, right? And there would be children that are involved around the Pisces. You're going to get some sort of news around that, and that could be around anything that is legal. So even if you're like fathers and people and you're waiting to hear from an ex here, you will get that truth that starts to come through here, because this is anything that needs to be covered legally, okay? The name Lee also, or Leanne. But we need to find out one more what this Ace of Swords is. Money, 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 honey, money. So if you're together with this person, y'all can't beat that. This is one of the best readings I've done this month so far. Well, this is presently. So presently, you're in a great relationship here, which, you know, this is not for the negative folk. This is for the people that are really in a very good standing relationship with someone. There's just probably a little bit of stuff going on with the ex here and around children and around what's going on with them. But that really relates to more about trusting them and trusting them to be able to do what they want here, because if there's energy that is caused as an argument of not trusting children, of where they go when they go out, these children here are getting slightly annoyed, whoever this is, this younger person. They're getting very annoyed by being held back because they're saying, stop distrusting me, I can go where I want, I don't need to keep telling you where I'm going. So I just want to go be free, I want to go out, you know, I want to be alone. So this energy can be like that, stop checking up on me, stop causing arguments in the family, I just want to just do what I want to do here. So you've got that energy around children. Also around a break at holiday here, that I want to go on holiday, we can't. The coronavirus, that sort of stuff here. But generally, a very good reading. Saturn here is going to bring you a reward here, money-wise. Plenty of money, plenty of money. The only way this would ever get difficult is waiting for your monthly reading for December, because I am seeing patterns of this energy of this being another person here, and these two counterparts are together. So if you are in, say, a metaphysical connection or whatnot, and it's causing strife and conflict, that's because these two are in a relationship here. And this can be a mother that, or an ex that's causing some sort of scene. But generally, as an overall person of Sagittarius, you can't really beat that at the moment. All right, guys, that is your reading so far. Thanks so much for any kind of like, share, comment, subscribe, all that kind of stuff. Hold on a second. Sorry, that was Instagram that pops up on here. I don't know why. I've got to turn the notifications up on this. But your actual tarot reading will be coming out towards December time. And we'll do exactly as we've been doing each month. Someone asked me in the comment section of will I do of like what's coming towards you and arguments that might be or the person and stuff like that. So during your, I might add that into the extended parts of when I do your life path readings, I might add different questions when we get over on the other side. Okay, it depends what I've got time for, but I might change it up slightly. But any support is greatly appreciated through the GoFundMe page or for joining Patreon. Again, if you don't know the situation of what happens over on Patreon, it does explain it over there around readings that don't appear here. They only go over to the full access bundle. There are certain readings that go to different places on Patreon. But as this stands, this one is free. If you would like to reach out from a personal reading or anything, or the contact details below. Thank you so much, Sagittarius. I really do appreciate it. And I'll see you soon.